I'm at least back reporting.
I gotta go home, bro. I got a flight to catch.
Wow.
Going to the fights tomorrow.
Going to the fight. The fights in Bakersfield. So.
Oh, in Cali. Yeah. Victor Ortiz fight.
We got a fighter there, Alejandro Guerrero, Pork Chop.
Yeah.
He's fighting on the undercard. So we're actually our ride leaves our hotel at 3:30. So we gotta take off right now, just shower up, pack my shit, and go to the airport and. Gotta be in LA tomorrow.
Yo, that's crazy. You put on a hell of a performance and you're like, all right, let me jump on the plane.
Go home.
Congratulations, man. Thank you.
Is the Big G happy?
We got more work to do tomorrow, man.
Yeah.
Big G feliz?
Watch your step.
Very happy.
That's his happy face.
How much rest are you gonna get before you get back into the ring?
I don't know. I'll take a few weeks off right now. Enjoy this. It was a long camp. So we'll take a couple weeks off, but then we'll get back in the gym. I want to get another fight before the end of the year, so we'll start the negotiations, we'll start the talks, and see what's available. Right now, I feel good. I don't feel tired. I don't feel bruised. I don't feel beat up like that. It wasn't that physical fight like that, so I feel good.
Your face is clean for being in there for 12 hours.
I got a little thing here. Got a little thing there, maybe.
Oh, okay. Now I see.
Got a little nick.
Got a little thing there.
That was a war.
That was good. It was a good fight. We were happy. Good performance.
Is it gonna be difficult to get up for like let's say a Jorge Linares or something like that? Is it gonna be difficult to get up for a fight like that?
You know what? We're gonna make the phone call. We're gonna try to get the fight offered and see if it happens. If he wants to take it, we'll definitely work on that. If the promoter or manager don't want it, then he's gonna have to relinquish that WBC diamond title that he's holding on to. If he wants to reclaim that status as champion, he's gonna have to take the fight. But like I said, I'm not chasing anybody. We're gonna put it out there. And the reason why I would wanna fight with him, he's the most accomplished at lightweight right now. And he's holding the Ring Magazine title, which is the title that I want.
Yeah.
So,
do you think the other 140-pound champion, Terrence Crawford, maybe tuned in to watch the fight, check you out?
I think they definitely would be interested in fighting. As a fighter, you're willing to fight anybody. But I don't know if his management or the promotion are willing to do that.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.